our God is present everywhere. Psalm 139, verses 7 through 10. The psalmist said, "Where can I go from your spirit? Or where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend into heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in hell, behold, you are there. If I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost parts of the earth, even there your hand shall lead me, and your right hand shall hold me." Another amazing attribute of God, He is the omnipresent God. We've seen God as the omnipotent God, the all-powerful creator. We've seen Him as the omniscient God, the grand designer, and the God who is all-knowing, who is infinite in His understanding and knowledge. And we also recognize Him as the omnipresent God. That means there is no place in this universe where God Himself is not present. And again, this might be so difficult for us to comprehend because we as finite beings can only be present at a location in any given moment of time. But here, this eternal God who dwells in heaven, who is seated on the throne, and yet is present in every minute part of His universe. He is present everywhere. So the psalmist tries to capture this in words of man. He says, "God, where can I go where you are not there? Where can I flee from your presence? I mean, I can go to the highest heights and you are there. I can go to the deepest depths and you are there. I can go to the farthest corner and you are still there. And even in that place, oh God, your hand is there to lead me and your hand is there to hold me." Because God is omnipresent. It is something we must understand, that there is no circumstance or situation that you and I might find ourselves in where God is not already present with us. Like the psalmist says, He is an ever-present help in time of trouble. And in every situation, in every moment, in every place, He is there both to lead us and to uphold us. Isn't that powerful? Doesn't that bring us a great assurance? That no matter what situation, no matter what place you may find yourself in, God is there. He's present there to lead you and uphold you. It brings us great comfort to know that He is omnipresent. There is no place that you and I can ever go to or find ourselves in that God Himself is not already there to hold us up and to lead us. Recognize Him as this omnipresent God, present with us everywhere at all times. Let's pray. Father, we recognize you as the omnipresent God, the God who's present everywhere. There's no place that we can go that you're not already there. You're there with us to lead us, to uphold us. Wherever we may find ourselves in, you are there with us. Thank you. We worship you. We honor you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.